guys, to say I'm excited is an understatement. Hey, what is up, everybody? It is your boy, Jay.
Hey, girl, Amber.
Hey, and welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions. Real quick, just want to let you guys know that, hey, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you, and always know that you are blessed. But guys, y'all know that I've been saying, please, I want to listen to something kind of older. Like, it was brought to my attention what crooners were. So I was like, I've never heard of a crooner, so I want to hear one. And you guys flooded the comments. I think it was on a Tom Jones video.
Yeah, it was my first Tom Jones video. That song was a little bit more, he's not a crooner. They said he's not a crooner himself, but that song was more along the crooner style.
Like, the vibes in that song, I absolutely loved it, so I wanted to hear more. So you guys have been flooding that video's comments with an artist that I've actually heard the name before, but never in my life heard a song. Babe, tell them who we got.
All right, so we are listening to Frank Sinatra, and the song... I actually went... You guys suggest the artist, but I went and found the song My Way because our kids watched this movie called Sing. Guys, if you have kids or grandkids, you have to show them
the movie. I've seen the movie Sing. So
yes.
So what song is it?
My Way, the one the rat sings, the crooner... there's a rat on the show. He's a crooner and he sings old school crooner songs.
Is it the at the very end where he's swinging on?
He's swinging on the microphone.
Let's go! It's been so long, but the rat on that show, was that Frank Sinatra actually sang it?
I don't think so.
Because the rat's voice on that was amazing.
Guys, I'm telling you, if you have any children in your household, please.
I'm gonna
play
love
them
this. Then I can't
because
wait.
If you follow our channel, you love music, so you yourself will get a kick out of that movie as well as the kids.
I'm trying to remember, like, the rat sang a couple songs on that, so I'm trying to remember.
This was my favorite one that he sang.
All right, let's get it. I'm excited. So the rat was a crooner.
Yes. And he wore the hat, and he had the suit.
All right, so let's get it.
He was sharp dressed.
Frank Sinatra, My Way. Let's get it.
And now the end is near.
Like it.
So I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way.
Absolutely love it. Like, it's so crazy to me that 5 months ago, like, I would have been like, oh, I absolutely
you
hate
would like, not like this
I would not
at
like
the beginning of this.
My music appreciation has grown so much. Like,
mine isn't just music appreciation. Mine is jealousy of you guys who got to grow up listening to this.
Like, no doubt. I don't know exactly what era or time frame this was, but, like, I wanted to be a crooner. Like, I want to wear that hat. I want to wear the nice suit, be up there serenading you. Like, that's me. I would have been a crooner, baby.
Well, I
would have been up there sweet jive talking.
I do want to say I love the crooner style. I just love the gentlemanly look of the suit and the nice hat. And obviously, Frank Sinatra has a beautiful smile. I mean, we can't.
Look at them eyes.
That's what I'm saying. We don't really know exactly what it looks like besides this drawing, but his voice is just so, It's so relaxing.
Like, it puts you to sleep.
Like, I just want, like, I'm sorry, guys. The Amber Sway is going to happen like, today because he makes me want to close my eyes and just feel his soul.
To heck with them nighttime nature sounds. Hey, put on them nighttime, them nighttime Sinatra
so
sounds.
So, for Luca, we're just going to get Sinatra and
we
gonna, play
we gonna
in his
put
room.
Some Sinatra in Luca's room.
Guys, oh, I would love to see how that would, like, how that would affect him growing up, like what his musical style would be. Like, would he be like a tiny little toddler in suits and a cap? That would be so funny.
Oh, guys, I love it so, so much. Thank you for the suggestion.
Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was dark, my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. Jeez. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say.
Is it not just mesmerizing?
Oh my gosh.
What? Oh,
when those
like
horns
speechless.
Started.
I was about to say, your horns came in strong.
When those horns, they came in strong, but then he also came in strong. Like, his voice just went to a whole nother level. So you put both those two together and it's pure amazement. Pure amazement. It's like the ending of it, and then the sound of it was
like
the ending of a great, not just a movie, one of the best movies of all time.
Like, his voice. And you know, I don't listen to Kriners. This is the first Kriner I've listened to. Crooner. but like, are all of them, his voice is so clear.
Oh my gosh.
Like, in the way he carries it in
and
out.
Just, it's so manly.
Yes. And like, the way he goes in and out with so much clarity. Like, we gotta hear more
can
from
Frank
Sinatra.
Can you rewind it just a
yes.
little bit so we can hear kind of that like ending sound again?
Yes, it was my way.
Oh my goodness.
That was probably one of the most pleasant songs to the ears that I've
heard.
So soothing. So soothing and just... So everything about it, with the background music, the horns, the way it went up at the very end, you know, to kind of give you that grand finale. And then his voice, there's just nothing more pleasant
like,
that I think I've heard.
Like, you know what the ending reminds me of? Like, whenever we were kids on the VHSs, we're still there.
Hey!
Hey, we were late 90s babies.
Okay. We were early 90s
babies. Early 90s babies. But hey, But like the ending to like an old, old Disney movie.
Yes.
Like that's definitely what that reminded me of. But I got are crooners still, like, is that still a thing today?
I don't know. I told you guys I used to watch American Idol with
my mom. I want to be a crooner.
That's the only time I would, that's the only way I know of a crooner.
Guys, if there's still crooners, they drop them down in the comments. This is a genre that I feel like I need to really, really dive into.
Well, and I agree, but one thing I do want to say, I love the meaning of the song. I know it was kind of easy to get lost in the sound, but I don't know if it was maybe he was talking about the end of the career or end of his life, but I think this is a song that at the end of your life, you would want to be able to resonate with this song and be able to be like, this is how I feel, because he's saying, I did all this stuff. I have regrets, but too few to mention, and I did all this my way. And he said, and I wasn't shy about it. I did it my way and I wasn't shy about it. And I'm like, yes, that's how I want life to be, is I want to do things my way. Exactly. And I don't want to shy away from it. I don't want to water myself down. And so the meaning of the song along with Frank Sinatra and all that beautiful sound was just all together. How does it get any better?
That man, Frank, oh my goodness. And like you said, the meaning of the song, you know, he's saying, just like you said, I did all this, you know, I didn't let this influence me. I didn't let them influence me. Like, I did everything. I did it my way.
And then I love how he did mention, yeah, I do have regrets. Yeah. But too few to mention.
Exactly.
Like, yeah, they're there, but I'm not going to sit here and harp on that. So. Right.
Like I've done life my way.
Oh, my gosh.
It's so cool. Such a great, meaningful song. And holy heck. Frank Sinatra.
So the rat on the movie Sing did good. He did good. And it was played at the end of the movie, so it was perfect timing.
The rat on the movie Sing did this song its justice. Yes. It really did. Guys, y'all have to go watch the movie Sing. Amazing movie.
Yes, but Frank Sinatra, absolutely. You know what I mean? How do you do better than Frank Sinatra?
Like this, and sorry we're talking so much, but like this genre really, really intrigues me because
it does.
Like I feel like these guys are like the ultimate ladies' men.
Well, they had to be because, you know, like women would look at them and be like, oh, he's strong, he's gentlemanly. And I think that's something that those are qualities that women back then really probably looked for.
But like when people say Tom, I feel like a couple of Tom Jones songs are kind of right there on the edge of
it. But he's a little bit more risque.
He's definitely risky. He's definitely risky. But guys, hey, thank you so much for that suggestion and coming back to our channel. Hey, we're going to send you guys out with same way we brought you in. We love you. We thank you. We appreciate you guys. Hey, you are blessed, and every day you have a goal. Baby, remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
And let's make somebody smile. We love you guys, and we'll see y'all later.